Hello, my name is Dr. Adèle Amignon. I work in a Centre Hospitalier Universitaire de Charleroi, which is a university hospital in Belgium. I'm an invasive cardiologist and I'm here today in India to work with my nice colleagues here from Sunshine Hospitals for a case of left atrial appendage closure. So let me start with the beginning. So we are dealing with atrial fibrillation, which is one of the most common sustained arrhythmia in every patient over the world. And patients with this disease, with specific disease, are at highest risk of stroke. And the way to prevent stroke in this patient is to give them oral anticoagulation, so treatment, like warfarin, for example, or the new drugs that are available on the Indian market. But many of these drugs have several limitations because of bleeding concerns, and also the fact that most patients are not really compliant with these drugs. We need alternative techniques. So the left atrial appendage is a small part of the heart in which most of the thrombus are located in case of atrial fibrillation. So the goal is to exclude from the heart this small part of the heart by putting a device inside. So it's a catheter-based treatment. It's not surgery, it's mini-invasive. You just need a femoral puncture, that's all. And the patient stay usually 2 to 3 days in the hospitals, not more. So it's really mini-invasive, and it gives really nice result in terms of protection. We can say that based on many registries and randomized trial, this treatment is as efficient as oral anticoagulation. Of course, it's an invasive procedure. You can have a complication, but we try to decrease a lot by experience and by teaching method how to implant nicely this device to decrease the rate of procedure, which is already very low. And once the device is in place, it gives to the patient a long-term protection, and it doesn't need any more oral anticoagulation, which I think it's a big achievement. So we have performed this morning with my colleagues here from Sunshine Hospital a case of LA closure, left atrial appendage closure, in a patient with previous cerebral bleeding who were not allowed anymore to take oral anticoagulation. And so we closed nicely the appendage, and the patient has been put on just dual antiplatelet therapy for a short period, and then we will leave him only with aspirin. And we are sure that the protection will be very good against stroke. So in India, we are really at the beginning of this technique. I thank my colleague here from the Sunshine Hospital, being the first hospital in Hyderabad doing this procedure. And I hope that there will be a great future for this technology in India, and most importantly in Hyderabad.